is the test for impingemet, which is a Hawkins Kennedy. So for this, patient is asked to sit down at the edge of the couch. Then the shoulder is forward flexed 90 degrees, horizontally adducted, then medially rotated. So whenever you do a medial rotation of the arm, so the supraspinatus tendon directly impinges on the coracoid process and the acromioclavicular ligament. So this can cause an impingemet, and this is a positive test for impingemet, mechanical impingemet of supraspinatus.